So why isn't life peaceful? Well, I would like to suggest to you that the existential reason for this is because conflict occurs because of finitude. So we have the infinite and we have the finite.